health department has shut down Pizza in Paradise in Kahului, Maui, because it's considered an imminent health hazard. Officials say a routine health inspection found multiple violations, including a large pot of old food in the kitchen floor containing live maggots, a roach infestation, plates of food left in the dining area covered in flies, and rotten vegetables stored with other vegetables. A red card was issued on Thursday, and they must remain closed until a follow-up inspection clears them for reopening.